Novena to Our Lady of Fatima. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Blessed be Mary, the Mother of God and our Mother, who was conceived without original sin. Third day. Intention, the true peace of Christ. O Immaculate Heart of Mary, Mother of Jesus, and our Mother, we pray, that the promise made by you, at Fatima, will soon be realized. We know, that it is your ardent wish and desire, that there be peace in the world, and it is only through reparation, to your Immaculate Heart, that such can be accomplished. You have told us your wish, in the message of Fatima, reparation through the Rosary, and the practice of First Saturdays. We beg of you, O Mary Immaculate, that through your pleadings, your prayers and examples, may show the world, the road to the true peace. Bless, we ask you, our country, and inspire us and our leaders, to receive, understand, and promote that urgent message of peace, that you delivered at Fatima. Amen. Our Lady of Fatima, inflame our hearts, with the love of reparation. Immaculate Heart of Mary, pray for us. Our Lady of Fatima, pray for us. Concluding prayer. Mother Mary, sweet Lady of Fatima, in humble reverence, and with contrite heart, I place my life, within your loving embrace. I beg to rest my sin-stained heart in you. May we understand, through the precious graces pouring forth, from your Immaculate Heart, what Fatima means for all of us. We ask in particular, to help us in the following intentions. Mention your requests. May the voice of Our Lady go forth into all lands. May her desire to renew the devotion to the Holy Rosary ring out over all the earth. May the Holy Rosary save a poor distracted world from the consequences of its own folly, and bring all hearts to the feet of Jesus. Immaculate Mother, Queen and Mother of us all, guide us to Jesus, your Son. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.